Just finished up with the gym. Now I'm gonna get ready to go to uni. Look at the sunrise. Life is beautiful.
Hello all, just finished up with the uni. I've not been recording too much like in public because it feels weird, low-key kind of embarrassing, so excuse me if there's not much footage. I had one class, but I stayed to hang out with a friend, get some food. But I also helped out with one of the club stores, so I go to a Christian union. I just helped out there for a couple hours.
It looks like it's going up my nose. We finished breakfast. I made this like little like burger thing. That's so ironic because I was watching Bob's Burgers while I was making it. and then I have my little like weird taco bowl where it's got like literally just cucumber, beef, and eggs. I don't know how good that's gonna taste, but yeah. Have sunscreen in my eyes, so that's gonna be really hard to drive, but we're all ready to go. Got my stuff. Excited. Look how nice of a day it is. Literal clear skies, like that's insane, and I'm so happy. The dopamine is really, thank you Lord for this good ass day, brother. Just catching up with my good friend Brooke. Look how cute she is with this smoothie. Having some real nice conversations. Not me crying.
What do you mean?
When we went to the arcade.
Oh,
you and Matt like got like from the high school, bruh. I threw my whole body at the punching bag and it wasn't working.
Yeah, so basically,
life.
Really?
No
crazy.
Way.
Yeah, I don't know why, when that happens, like, I always get a little like ticklish.
Yeah, right? And it's just like a weird like brain thing.
A weird brain thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
End of the day. I just got back to my car from uni and I was at the Christian Union. Yay! Because on Monday nights we have fuel where Mr. Peter Leslie, what a lad, does a little talk. We went through 1 Corinthians today, and it was really good. Really eye-opening. I definitely will have to like review my notes. I take a lot of notes as well. Like I'm a psychopath and feel like I need to write down every single thing that he says. So that was really good. A lot of insightful things. Caught up with Jerry, which I haven't seen since Thursday. So it hasn't been that long, but I mean, I love her. I miss her. And we also did a little Bible study on 1 John. So we just read through the whole thing today, and then the next few weeks we're going to go really in depth with it. So I'm really excited. I haven't read 1 John before, so it's going to be really good. Really nice seeing everyone at CU. I haven't really been in. I mean, they've been on a uni break, so that's why. But also, I'm not really going to uni at the moment, so it was really good seeing some people. I made a few new friends, and apparently I look like I'm in my late 20s. That's great. Really great compliment there. So that was, do I really look that old?